The first paperweights were made in the 1840s, and they were made in Europe. They were at once highly decorative objects and very useful ones. As public education became more and more widespread, and as cheap paper was developed, people began to write letters in quantities that they had never done before. And in order to keep those piles of letters on your desk under control, you needed to weigh them down, hence the paperweight.
This is Paul Stankard, one of the most celebrated glass artists in the world, whose specialty is botanical sculptures. Paperweights, in this case. Here Paul is assembling small elements of a flower and heating the tips to build an entire blossom. He works at a torch using natural gas and oxygen, and he usually uses minuscule flames and extremely fine tweezers. Some parts are enclosed in crystal and sculpted with knives and other small tools. Here the composition is assembled on a hot plate. The various parts are brought to the proper location and joined using a hand torch. The paperweight is built in layers. Here, the pieces, the composition you just saw, have been encapsulated in clear glass. Another layer is about to be added. Here the entire mass of glass is reheated and blocked with a carbon tool to make it perfectly round. Here the paperweight has a bit of glass added to one end to make the flat bottom.